find the amount to be received after 2 years 6 months at the rate of 5% per annum of simple interest. Sum of rupees vandu evlo 6400 appdi kuduthirukanga. Okay va. So by amount kadaisiya yes kedaikira amount dhaan ketirukanga. Modala nam simple interest enna appdi kandupidichiralam. Okay va. So interest kandupidikkiradhukana formula enna? PNR by 100. Principal amount evlo sollikanga 6400. Number of years vandu evlo 2 years 6 months. Okay va. Appa 2 years ku vandu 2. Okay va. 6 months appingirappo 6 by 12 appo 1 by 2 into half, that 2.5 years. Okay va? So into 5 divided by 100. Okay va? So 6400 abdingrappa rendu zero cancel aiduma 64 into 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1 evlo 5, so 5 by 2 into 5, 1 2 is 2, idu vandu evlo 32 va? Appa nam ennadu 32 into 5 5s are evlo 25, so appa idu rendu multiply panna namalukku enna answer kedaikudhu. 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15, 16, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. Appa 800 appdin solittu nammalukku kedaikuda. So simple interest vandute evlo 800, adu kuda principal amount evlo 6400. Rendathiyum add pannikalama? Add panna appdina nammalukku evlo kedaikudhu 7200 rupees kedaikuda. So idu dhaan vandute enadhu interest ku interest iyum serthu kedaikira andha amount. Okay va? So purinjidha andha sum eppadi potrukom appdina. So, fast up or a slow pani paranga. Okay.